YouTube channel. I'm TK Sai. In today's video, I'm going to discuss about adverb of time. Adverb of time tells us when the action take place or when the action took place or when the action is going to take place. So let us see some examples. I'll go to see a movie tomorrow. I will go to see a movie tomorrow. When? Tomorrow. When will I go to see a movie? Tomorrow. Tomorrow is the adverb of time. Our family goes on an outing monthly. Adverb of time. When does our family go on? When does our family go on an outing? If I ask a question, when does our family goes on an outing? The answer is monthly. It is telling about adverb of time. The newspaper arrives daily. When does the newspaper come? It arrives daily. Adverb of time. I got up early in the morning today. I got up early. When the action took place? The action took place in the morning. I got up early. Early in the morning today. Adverb of time. Action took place in the morning. Action is going to take place tomorrow. Action takes place once in a month, monthly. Some main adverbs of time are after, ago, early, late, I go to school late, now, answer the phone call right now, then, soon, today, tomorrow, recently, shortly, immediately, answer, etc. So, adverb of time tells us when the action took place, when the action is going to take place. I have given some examples here and you can make some more examples by using these words after, ago, early, etc. See you in my next video. Have a nice day.